Hey everybody, this is Sanu. Welcome back to Treasury Crafts. Subscribe to my channel and don't forget to press the bell icon and select all notification option to get my instant updates every week. Today I'm going to make a beautiful toucan clay mural with my homemade Adrair clay. Cut a cardboard of 21x24cm measurement. You will need two pieces for thickness. Since I'm out of the cardboard, I'm using one full piece, and for the second one, I'm using some cardboard pieces. Apply white glue and stick those pieces. I request all of you to watch my video without skipping, so keep watching till end to know all important steps. Once it dried completely, I'm going to cover the edges with masking tape. Masking tape is a paper tape that you can get it from any craft shop. If you don't have this, you can use newspaper pieces plus glue to cover the edges. Do check the description box to know the list of materials I have used. Mostly I have used the things that is available in the home. You will need only some basic craft materials such as paints and glue. Even the clay I'm going to use is a homemade one, so keep watching. I'm going to cover this with homemade gesso or primer to create a good base. I will give the gesso recipe link in the description box. It's very easy to make. Do check it. It will create a good base and also make the cardboard strong. If you're watching my video for the first time, do consider subscribing my channel for more amazing and creative craft ideas. If you like this video, please give me a thumbs up. Let it dry completely. Once dried, I just made an outline of a toucan bird with pencil, but it is not really visible. So I'm going to sketch it with a sketch pen. It's very simple to draw. Just follow the steps I do. I'm going to make a 3D clay art, so I'm using this homemade Adrair clay. I will give the recipe link in the description box. Do check it. I have given you a best clay recipe, so don't miss the video. Do check the description box below to know the recipe link. Now just roll some clay and just bend it at one end and press it like this to shape the body. Now place it above the outline and adjust the shape. Then apply any glue and then fix it. You can use any white glue such as Fevicol. To make the eye, take any pen cap and press it like this. I'm using a sketch pen's cap. Now use knife or any sharp object to create the texture like this. You can use toothpick or safety pin to create such textures. This bird will have a long and colorful beak. So take some clay and just roll it at one end, make a conical shape and press it like this. Bend it at the end. Now apply glue and shape it. For the wings, take some clay, flat it and shape it like this. Apply glue and then fix it. Now using any sharp object, make textures. Now take some clay and flat it and complete the bird shape. Remove the excess clay and shape it like a feather. With knife, make some textures. For the tree trunk, I just rolled some clay and fixed it. You always need to apply glue and then you have to stick the clay. To add some leaves and greeneries, just roll some clay and flat it, apply glue and fix it. For the legs, just roll some clay and fix it one by one like this. For the fingers. Toucan is a forest species. They usually live in dense and rainforests. So I'm just making some tree branches and leaves to create a dense forest look. To make leaves, roll some clay, press it, shape it to a teardrop shape, press it at your palm and turn it. Now with any knife or sharp object, make the texture of a leaf. Make many leaves to arrange them around the bird. Arrange the leaves around the bird according to your wish. Apply glue and stick it. I made some fruits and tiny leaves with this clay. To make fruits, just roll some clay and give a press with a pencil tip. It has been dried completely, so I'm going to stick it with super glue such as Anabon or Fevikwik. You can get it from any shop. This clay takes about 12 hours to 1 day to dry completely according to the thickness. Now let's paint it. For the top, I'm using a dark blue and a teal blue color to create a nice background. Please check the description box below to know the color details. Just give the dark colors at the end and for the inner corners, use the light blue shade. For the bottom, using the same dark blue for the edges and blending it with a light green shade at the inner corners. Just blend the two colors to create a forest look. Totally, I have used three colors for the background: light blue, teal blue, and a light green. just added a drop of brown color in a white paint to create this shade. Just give it at the corners. All colors I use are acrylic colors of Fevicryl company. For the leaves, I'm using orange and yellow shade. Give orange in the center and blend it with yellow color. Paint rest of the leaves with the same shade. Around the eye, just draw a shape like this and fill it with yellow color. Toucan bird will have a long and colorful beak. They build nest in the tree trunk with their beaks, such as woodpecker. This 3D clay mural would be a beautiful and colorful home decor. Acrylic black for the body. Do comment on what you like about it. Share your valuable feedback in the comment box. Using light and dark shades of the green, for the fruits I'm using a pink color. For the legs, I just mix it some light blue in a pearl white color. Pearl white is a metallic white color. Give the orange shade at the corner of the leaves to highlight it. I'm going to highlight the bird's body with a pearl blue color. Take some paint and a brush, wipe off the excess and just apply it. And the beautiful toucan bird clay mural is ready to decorate your home. If you like this video, don't forget to hit the like button. Share this video to your family and friends who might be interested in crafting. Don't forget to subscribe for amazing craft ideas. See you in the next video. Bye-bye.